So that's how the entire philosophy or the scientific